we thought it was underground when they were doing Computer World and Man Machine and stuff, but their whole concept was always to be a pop band. It was always to be a commercial pop band. Jesus Christ. What about a foot sex toy? That is definitely alternative. Yeah. Blackware is way mainstream now. It's definitely not alternative. It's about the state of mind that makes it alternative. He was able to become mainstream using music that might have been alternative, but I don't necessarily think that he's a pop star. I don't think pop stars can be alternative. LaFleur, love her. LaFleur, I would say, is alternative. I haven't seen her make anything poppy yet, so. Mike Duggan, mainstream. Printed Firearms, that's about to be mainstream, definitely. Because if there's any regulations that get stronger for firearms, people are gonna try to do the 3D ones, I'm sure. So it's definitely gonna be a mainstream thing. I mean, they're still quite young, so they haven't made that step out into the mainstream yet. You know, the music, of course, of EDM music has become quite mainstream, but I don't think any school can be mainstream. I think every aspect of learning, because most people don't want to go to school, it has to be an underground thing.